Oh my god, it's the Sonic Bonnet.
I can't roll down your window,
babe. I know, but it's the Sonic Bonnet. Three engines.
Sweet.
One of them, which is the Sonic Bonnet. Oh my god, it's the Sonic Bonnet. It's the Sonic Bonnet.
It's a mixed race.
Yeah, it is. With a SD75M trailing. How about that? No, it's an SD80 Mac.
Sweet. You getting you a good video?
Yeah. So you hear that, Nathan P5? Wisconsin Central Hopper. No, it's a Southern Hopper. Mm-hmm. I can't believe it. It was the Sonic. I caught the Sonic Bonnet. Just wait till I tell Logan. Here comes the end of it, I think. I don't know. Man, it's a long train. And these trucks speeding by aren't helping. Some BNSF hoppers.
There's the end. Two tankers on the end.
I can't believe it. I caught the Sonic Bonnet. How about that? As soon as it exits the camera view right here. Here it comes! CSX. Lights are flashing. Mixed freight. Moving.
empty coal load. I think, anyway. Well, that's a first. Here comes the end of it. Right there.
Woo-wee! Woohoo! Another CSX. Another CSX. Two train. This is my third. This is my second train in what? 10 seconds? Now this one I think is a mixed freight. Lights are flashing on this one too. Two trains in just a span of seconds. Just wow. Okay, I just heard it just now. Nathan K5LA horn. There they go. Oh, there goes the gates.
Don't you dare drive around those gates. Okay, what are you? NS double stack! A double stack! Okay, YouTube, there goes that NS stacker. It's about to head. Where to Macon?
Probably Locust Grove.
Locust Grove. Anyways, YouTube, there goes that stacker. I just heard another one. Here comes the gates, they're coming down. Okay, what are you? Nathan K5LA, Norfolk Southern, auto rack. I think they had 2-9s leading in this one. And on a rack. second train load past 201.
The second one today?
Yep.
No, no, no. The second train today.
Yeah. Yep. I think so. Okay, I just heard a train. I have no idea, Logmaster 201. I have no idea. Oh, there goes the lights. Don't you run across the... NS. Three engines. Looks like a mixed freight from here. Lights are flashing. Yeah, it is. It's a mixed freight. It's a mixed freight. Freight through Locust Grove. boom, here comes another train coming here. Okay, what are you? SD60E laden in this one. Mixed freight, it looks like. There goes another NS manifest or mixed freight northbound. I'm gonna wait till it ends the picture right here. All right, about time. About time, here it comes. All right, YouTube, here it comes. Nathan K3LA. BNSF led. Thank you. some reason I knew it was northbound. This is a coal train, I think. My second coal train in the year, I think. Hey, it's got two engines pushing it. An ST-70 Mac and a Jeebo. 99.13. All right, YouTube, there goes a northbound coal train through Locust Grove. Woohoo! All right, YouTube, here comes another train. What are you? The car backing up. Nathan K5LA this time. NS Lead. It's an Autorat train with a dash 9 leading. Man, it's coming like a bat out of hell. 2, there goes a southbound auto rack. That one looked like it was slowing down.
Woo!
All right, YouTube. We hear a train. Northbound. What's the train doing northbound? Okay, what are you? NS? Another coal train? No, it's a manifest. Dash 9 lead. 95.64. Wait, this isn't a mixed train. This is a tanker train. This is a tanker train. Train load box 201.
Yeah.
relatively slow. Here comes the end of it right here. Okay, YouTube, there goes a northbound tanker train.
What if we're here until dark and you catch a night train?
I don't know.
Would that be a first for you?
Yeah, that would. That I was not expecting at all.
Yeah, I thought you said he was going south. Yeah. Me and you go. What if we caught a third one?
Wait, that was the third one. No.
Yeah. What if we caught a third one?
Northbound, next train. 9956, 4028. Jason was a 1 in 911. Okay, here comes the end of it right here. YouTube, there goes a northbound manifest or mixed freight through Locust Grove. All right, YouTube, here comes another train. GP units? Yeah. This is a short train, look.
Well, hey, that's a new thing.
Four axle units here. 4718. Okay, YouTube, there goes a short coal train southbound. That is weird. Hear it. Okay, YouTube, here comes the train. That truck better get out of the way. Nathan K5LA Horn right here. NS. It's an autorack train, it looks like. Lights are flashing. No, it's a combination train, actually. Auto rack and double stack train right here.
What do you have?
What do you 2-9s, 9690. Okay, YouTube, there goes a combination train right there, an auto rack and a double stack in one. Okay, that time I heard it. It's close by now. Alright, YouTube, here comes another train. Idiot! He just sped right across where the lights were flashing. Okay, what are you? NS. Looks like an auto rack train from here. Let's see for sure. Lights aren't flat. Yeah, they are. ES-44 leading this one. Ajivo leading this one. Ugly house backer later on that train.
Oh.
under 11.
I just saw the gates go down over there. There goes the gates over here. Nathan, K3LA. Okay. BNSF with an SD70 Mac? Mixed? No, it's a Coltrane. So this is probably gonna be a long train here.
Yeah.
Looks like an empty coal load. Possibly. Okay, YouTube, that's a BNSF powered coal train. What is that, northbound? these. YouTube, if you can answer me in the comments, what the heck are these things here on these flat cars? Tell me. Meanwhile, here's a motion stopper train here. And these semi trucks aren't helping. Here comes the end of it right here. Okay, YouTube, there goes a southbound stacker, double stack. Here we go. All right, here it comes. There goes the lights. Idiot. That's a Nathan K5 LLA. That sounds like an SD70 ACE with a mixed freight, heading a mixed freight. Possibly my last train for my little spring vacation here. That is a NS Bix Freight northbound. Not surprising too, because that thing had two engines. Not surprising that it was short because it had two engines on it.